guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing Granny 1.8 in Granny Remake mod. I'm afraid there is no music. Before we continue, please subscribe to our channel, follow my Instagram and TikTok. Day 1. Well, now they have the music played. Whoa, what's that? What is this? Your granny. Even the music is different. I don't know what's going on. Is it a sound of Granny Remake? I don't know what's going on, but this is surely Granny 1 Remake. Look at Granny's face. Now she on. Inside. Hey Granny, I like your new dress.
I see you.
No, you don't, you freaking liar. What is that picture over there? Oh, she saw me. Oh, come on. Okay, she's coming.
Hey,
Yo, what's happening? Oh, she's right there. Move, box. She's so doofy, and she doesn't even know I'm under the table. Yoo-hoo!
Yoo-hoo!
Where are you?
I'm right here, you're so blind. Where is that sound you keep making, Granny? And how many bear traps do you have to poop in one room? A part of a shotgun. Teddy bear. A wheel crank. What was that sound? Give me the wheel crank. She's not around, so I'm gonna mess her stuff. Yeah, you see everybody, girl. Nothing in here as well. You have to be kidding. Where are all my stuff? Whoa. It's been a while since I played Granny. So I walk past Granny. She doesn't know I'm down here. Whoa, my god, the car. Granny, what did you do with the beautiful car you used to have? Are these bricks? They're made of blood. Look at the sky, shining so high. Oh, engine part. God. Oh, the book. Yo, Granny, why did you put your freaking face in the book? Hello, Granny. If you can stop laughing now. Excuse me. I'm back. Oh my god, Granny! I knew she was just standing there. And she missed me. Yo, Angeline! You know what I'm going to do? Sacrifice. Oh, she's so doofy, she don't even know I'm here. Hey. Now she does. Ho 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 ho. Okay, she's gone. She's keep pooping barrel traps all over. Oh, come on. That's it. There's only one way then. She's just so doofy, she don't even know I'm here. Give me a safe key. Car key. Come after me, Granny. Get the part of the end. Why does Granny sound like that? Now I have the other part. Thank you. How do I drop stuff it doesn't fall down? You so ugly. Give me the screwdriver. Granny is uglier than the original one. A rusty padlock key, I do not need it for now. Maybe I do need it for the sewers. Wait, special key, special key, special key. Oh my god. Let's go, Angeline. Go and grab my shoddy. Is Granny coming? No, I don't think she's coming. Wrench. She's right there. Give me the special key. Adios, Granny. Oh my god. Oh, a cogwheel. Give me the spider mom. Dude, did you see that? Oh yeah, I left my wheel on the other side.
Give me the wheel. Going down again. Oh my God. Yo, Spider Angeline, what happened to you? She's now more uglier than the original one. A melon. You saw me. Oh, she's like, he saw me, and then she goes back. Check out what's got here. Meat. I don't need meat because I already shot the guy. Oh, about the crow. I forgot about the crow. Hey, house key. Oh no, she's coming. She's coming to get me. I didn't find a weapon key at all. Oh no, she's coming this way. Weapon key, finally. crossbow and playing a laser. It has the manual. Nothing useful for me here. Yeah, here, getting shotgun is better. Oh my god! Gunny's not gone for 2 minutes. Go and get my shawty. All I need now is a padlock key. See nothing in here. Where is the padlock? Okay, maybe I'm risking my life to find. Oh, I think it's in the sewer. Where is the code for the sewers? Where is the code for the spider site? No code here. Lucky last. Open up. Come on, Granny. Oh, my shotgun is at a crow place. So Granny's going there, I'm going up here. Granny's now gone 2.5 minutes. Let's go. Engine part. Let's just drop all the stuff first. I have everything. Just be careful, Mr. Granny. Let's fix the car. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6. So now I need a gasoline can. Fill it up, Mr. Gasoline. Fill it up in the car, fill it up, fill it up. Now we have everything, let's escape this place. Granny, bye Granny.
Thanks guys for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. See you guys later. Goodbye.